Now that your development environment is set up and ready to go, it's time to write your first program with Rust. We're going to create a Hello World program to get you familiar with how to create and run programs using the Rust compiler. To begin, go to your terminal or command prompt and create a new directory for this project. I personally like to keep all my projects in a projects directory. And then from there, I'm going to take it a step further to create another directory to store all of my Rust projects that I'll work on for the series of this course. To do that, I will type make dir rust underscore projects, and then I will cd to rust underscore projects. Once inside of this Rust projects directory, I will make another directory called hello underscore world, and then I will change directories to the hello world directory. And then from there, what I want to do is open up this directory in Visual Studio Code so I can start writing this hello world program. To do that, I can type code space dot, and that will be the shortcut to open up Visual Studio Code from my terminal. If that doesn't work for you, you'll need to make sure Visual Studio Code is added to your path. If you're on Windows, this will have been done automatically during installation. But if you're on a Mac like me, you might have to do this manually. You can add a shell command to install code in your path directly from Visual Studio Code. Let me demonstrate how to do that now. So once in Visual Studio Code, I will use the command palette. To do that, I can type Command Shift P to open the command palette and type shell command. And I'll see this result pop up to install code command and path. So I can go ahead and select that. After this, the terminal will need to be restarted for these changes to take effect. Focusing our attention on VS Code now, I will select to create a new file named main.rs. To do that, I will hover over the project name and select this icon to create a new file. And I will title this main.rs, RS being the extension for Rust programs. I'm going to start out by creating a function called main. Inside of these curly braces, what I will do will write out the message hello world to the terminal. To do that, I will use a macro called println. And that macro looks like this. println followed by the exclamation, and then I can put the message inside surrounded by quotes, hello, comma, world, exclamation. And then I'm gonna go ahead and close that line with a semicolon. Now I have a very simple hello world program. I need to go ahead and save that. To do that, I will type command S. Now what I wanna do is compile and run the program. I'm going to use the terminal that's built into VS Code. To open up that terminal, I can go up to the top menu and select Terminal, New Terminal, or also use the shortcut, which for me is Control Tilde. Once there, what I want to do is first just confirm that I'm in the directory I expect. Now what I want to do is type rust c space main.rs, and this rust c command is going to go ahead and compile my project and produce a binary executable file in the same way C or C++ would do. So now if I were to type ls, I would see that in addition to main rs, I also have this main program here. If you were on Windows, you would see a main.exe executable file. So now I can go ahead and run this program, this binary executable dot slash main. And on Windows, it would be slightly different where again, you would be running the main.exe. So once I enter here, I can see the output in my terminal says hello world. And with that, you have completed writing, compiling, and running your first program. Congratulations.